I would just love to know what your thoughts are. Do you think, for example, a type of, you know, daily time restricted eating, maybe something similar to what you're doing, or eating within a 6 hour window or eight hour window every day, would have an effect on human lifespan, or at the very least health span?
I would predict it would. And this is in comparison to 3 meals a day plus snacks.
And what if the 3 meals a day plus snacks, you're still exercising and healthy, and you're still metabolically healthy?
Say that again.
If let's say the person eating the 3 meals are eating high quality meals, and maybe eating some nuts or something for a snack, and they're also physically active, so they're at lean and metabolically healthy.
I think maybe, because I don't know if that's true for humans. We don't know, but in animals, exercise alone without calorie restriction or intermittent fasting has minimal or next to no effect on lifespan, maybe like a 5% increase. So in animals that are herbivores, calorie restriction, intermittent fasting have a striking ability to extend lifespan. Running wheel exercise, and the animals run quite a bit every day. Not much. You know, but the animals don't die from cardiovascular disease typically, or diabetes. They die from cancers. Kidney disease are kind of the two main cause of death. So in as much as exercise has really good effects on the cardiovascular system and glucose regulation, I wouldn't be comfortable extrapolating, you know, the animal to the humans, because I think exercise is really important.
If you look at the observational studies, exercise.
And my own personal experience is that the exercise for me has more profound beneficial effects, at least on my mental health, than intermittent fasting. And I think also on, you know, I mentioned my blood pressure is now up. It's not like, you know, high clinically, but it's high compared, you know, so without exercise, even though I'm doing daily time restricted eating and my body weight's down, I'm still, you know, showing these bad changes without the exercise. Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Thank you. Well, I 100% agree. When I exercise, it's almost exclusively for the brain benefits and the mood. Sure. And the other things are kind of healthy side effects for me.